Hey there, this is Dr. Walter Smith, the Minister of Motivation. We had a time in church today. We basically talked about the secret ingredient. I bet you're wondering what that is. Well, I'm here to tell you right now, the secret ingredient is praise. You got to sometimes praise God on credit. You don't have it, your heart is heavy, you're depressed, you're despondent, but here, quit focusing on the problem and start focusing on the problem solver. His name is Jesus. You remember the time when the disciples were in a boat with Jesus, a storm arose, and the first question that they asked Jesus, they went to wake him up, they said, "Carest thou not if we perish?" I'm here to tell you right now, God cares for you. You may feel like you're in a storm, the winds of tribulation and trouble have just crowded your soul, and you don't know what to do. But when you don't know what to do, I dare you to praise God, because I'm here to tell you, praise will get you out of what you're in. Can I get a witness? The Spirit of God is still on me right now, y'all. I'm so excited right now. But listen, go and praise your way out. Whatever you got, whatever you want to do, whatever you have to do, you think you have to do, I'm here to tell you to praise God. Praise will get you out of what you're in, y'all. Listen, I'm here to tell you right now, this is Dr. Walter Smith, the Minister of Motivation, and as I always say, if you stay high on life, life will stay high on you.